In this video, we'll go over using gestures. I'm gonna go over using gestures. These are motions with your fingers that Procreate will recognize. This is a drawing I did yesterday of Mail, our duck, and Henry II, our rooster. These two guys are always fighting on our farm, so I have to keep them separate. So with one finger, you can paint, smudge, or erase. We'll try to put some love between these two guys with a heart. A heart with a crack, maybe. There really isn't much love between these two, but we'll try to put some. If you tap and hold your finger in one place, the color loop appears. You can move it around and select a new color and let go. Now it's red. With two fingers, you can do several things. The first thing is moving around the canvas. Tap and move your fingers together to move around the canvas. Or is the canvas moving? I don't know. Or rotate your fingers to rotate the canvas. Or pinch or spread your fingers to zoom in or out. Moving the canvas around can make it easier to draw, especially when you want your strokes to go in a certain direction. Instead of having to twist your arms around, move the canvas. Zoomed in too much and you want to see the whole canvas? Do a quick pinch. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, try it again. A quick pinch. And to return back to where you were zoomed in, just reverse your quick pinch. Pretty handy, right? But the most useful gesture is the undo. Do a quick tap with two fingers to undo the last stroke. Procreate has a pretty good memory, so it can undo your last 250 actions. Whoops, undo too many times, you can redo by tapping with three fingers. If you tap and hold your two fingers, it will just keep undoing until you let go. Like the undo function, if you tap and hold, it will continue to redo until you let go. But instead of undoing, if you just want to erase everything on a layer, you can also clear your layer by scrubbing out. Take three fingers and scrub by moving it left and right quickly. It's like erasing, right? It just erased that layer, see? So the layers with Mail and Henry, they're just still there. You can also swipe down with three fingers to get the cut, copy, and paste menu. Finally, with four fingers, yes, four fingers, you can go in and out of full screen mode. Just tap with four fingers for full screen. Tap again with four fingers to get out. I feel like a magician or something. Well, congratulations. I feel like you guys are on your way to being Procreate wizards. So on my next video, I'll go over using the other drawing tools, the smudge and erase, okay? So I hope that was helpful. Be sure to subscribe for more videos from me. And I'm ebadams, children's author on YouTube. Thanks for watching.